A new strategy now in the defense of Shetarra James, the Fairfield woman on trial in the death of four children that were found dead in a fire. As KCRA3's Tom Duhane reports, an expert says James has brain impairment.
Dr. Carol Walzer, a forensic psychologist, testified that Shetarra James has brain impairments and suffers from chronic post-traumatic stress from horrific childhood abuse. Also, that Shetarra's mind does not process actions and consequences normally, including the ability to perceive risk. It was compelling testimony as the defense attempts to explain why a loving mother could leave four young children in a dangerous situation which led to this deadly fire. Kids unsupervised for 30 minutes in an apartment with burning candles.
I think it's pretty clear what the psychologist said is that there's stuff going on underneath. There is a perfect storm of emotions when faced with trauma.
The prosecution was not impressed.
You've got her lying to the police afterwards, and people only do that to cover up what they've done. And the only reason they're going to cover up what they've done is because they know what they did was wrong.
Earlier, a woman shelter operator testified about observing Shetarra James over an eight-month period.
And what I seen was that she was the best mom for her children and that she stood by their side. And this indeed was a tragedy, and she's not a murderer.
The forensic pathologist will be back on the stand next week for more cross-examination. And the judge says this murder trial will be wrapping up next week. In Fairfield, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
And James is now facing multiple felony charges of child endangerment and second-degree murder.